do a little introduction here, guys. My name is Ken.
705 Fishing.
705 Fishing is sponsored by Wu Tungsten, Fish Hunter Custom Rods, Tiger Eye Outdoors, and Vela Fishing Lures.
What's happening, guys? I was approached by a couple people. They wanted me to do a review on the reel and rod I got in the mail. The rod is a Sankwa Icon spinning rod, and the reel is an Abu Garcia Revo X spinning reel. So I'm going to go to the mail right now. I'm going to pick that up, and I'm going to show you guys what it looks like, what I think about it, you know. And don't forget to like, subscribe us, comment in the comments below if you think of anything that you want me to do, anything different. Always love optimism. And take care, guys, and stay tuned.
Pretty excited to open this bad baby up. So I'll see you back at the house. Dang keys. Yeah. Let's get it.
Alrighty, guys, so I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I opened up the rod before I had the idea to do the unboxing idea. So I guess I'll open that one first, because I actually know what it looks like, but you guys might not at home. So it's a two-piece, because I like to go everywhere with my rods. Just nice to have portable, right? Alrighty, so two-piece Sankwa rod. So right away, you can tell it's got like a mossy green color to it. Pretty cool. That's the, I don't know if you can see the specs on that or not. I'm gonna do a little flip here. Just show you guys. So it's a 6'6" medium light rod, medium action, fast action, 4 to 10 pounds. The actual model number, if you guys want to know, is ECS66MLF2. So anyways, right away I see that it's super light, incredibly light. I'm going to be using this for walleye, for jigging, throwing everything around lakes and stuff like that. So anyways, that's that. Move on to the reel. So never seen it in person yet, as you can tell. Also, another thing about the Sankwa rod is that very, very touchy. So it's good for those little nibbles, you know, like how walleye make the nibble on it. And they're not like pike. They're not, you know, they don't jump at it and they're not aggressive. And so minnows love to steal minnows. Well, guys, finally got her going. Anyway, so very, they just cast, it reels in right for you. Look how smooth that is. So right off the bat, solid. I'm pretty sure this, by the way, I didn't say the model. It's a Revo X, but it's the Revo X 2x10. That's the exact model that I got, and it says it's a 6.2:1 gear ratio on it. It's a very smooth reel. Drags obviously very easy to see. It's right there, you know. Bail, it's very easy to open, close. By the way, if you guys didn't know this, I just learned this. I guess the newer reels, you actually need to use like a flat something. I used a butter knife, but you literally just like unscrew that and you can change hands on it. Might be a rookie move, I don't know, whatever. But anyways, I figured that out. So if you guys didn't know that, hopefully that helps. But that's pretty much all I have to say about this rod and reel combo I just got. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And also, again, like, comment, subscribe. Really appreciate everybody's love and support. And take care and stay positive. Stay